Did you know that Photoshop has a lot of photographic toning presets made for you already? Adobe hired a photographer to create 39 gradient map presets specifically for photographs. And just a note, you need to have either Photoshop CS6 or Photoshop CC to find these. So here's how to find the presets. They're all hidden in the gradient map adjustment. Go to your adjustments panel. By the way, if you don't see this, you can find it by going to Window, Adjustments. Select the gradient map adjustment, which is the one on the bottom right. You now have a gradient map adjustment layer. Click on the arrow button to expand the gradient preset picker, then click on the cogwheel. Here's where the hidden photographic toning presets are. Select that, and then click OK. If you don't want to replace your current gradient presets, you can click Append instead of OK. And here they are. If you want, you can click on the thumbnails to see how they affect your photo. But it's hard to tell by the tiny thumbnail what each preset does. So what I usually like to do is to change a few from thumbnail mode to list mode. And you can do this by clicking on the cogwheel and selecting large list. Now you can see the name of the gradient and it's much easier to use. If you need to edit the gradient, you can click on the gradient and bring up the gradient editor. Here you can reposition the sliders to fine-tune the contrast, and you can even change the colors if you want. By the way, I thought you might find it convenient if I made for you a reference chart. You can find the download link to a chart in the video description and it's absolutely free. Thanks for watching this video, guys. And also thanks to everyone who subscribed to my channel and liked my videos, really appreciate it. If you have any questions or if you need any help, just let me know in the comments section below. Here are more videos that you might enjoy. If you're looking for a unique way to enhance your nighttime photos, then check out this video on how to add a star filter effect to your photos. Want to learn how to retouch skin in Photoshop? Then watch this video to learn skin retouching techniques such as frequency separation. The tone curve adjustment is difficult and hard to understand, but with the tone chart technique, it'll be a lot easier. If you want to learn about it, click on this video here. Thanks for watching, guys. Have an awesome day, and I'll catch you guys next time.